Okay, the next thing to talk about is that this is a waterproof boot. Not just a waterproof boot, this is a Gore-Tex waterproof boot. And that has meaning beyond just a different membrane on the inside. Gore-Tex is a very different, works in a very different way in how they license you to use their waterproof liners for their boots, their gloves, and their apparel. They don't just sell you the product and then say, go build it. They have very strict controls over how the product is designed, where it is built, what the quality control of it is, and in fact, even the marketing of it. And they do that because their control, in their opinion, gives them a better quality product. And in fact, I think it does also. Gore-Tex boots tend to have a greater, longer level of waterproof integrity, less failures as the boot goes on. They all fail at some point, but Gore does a very, very good job. And then the other thing is that to be a Gore certified factory, you have to really have your act together and that they watch you, and the quality control is higher. So any boot that is built in a Gore factory, you pay more for it, but there are reasons beyond the membrane. Speaking to that, this is waterproof though. It's got a nice inner gaiter that comes up fairly high. Let me pop it open here. So it would pass our test, which is 4 to 5 inches of water, but you can see the inner liner comes up pretty high, and so even in standing water, this boot will keep you dry. In fact, that's Gore-Tex's slogan, guaranteed to keep you dry.